Dan.
What's up?
The guest room is ready for your sister.
Oh, I can't believe Chelsea's moving to LA. I'm so excited.
And because you're excited, I'm excited. And that's really exciting.
Being close to Chelsea is all I've ever wanted.
She's like a genius.
It was my first day of my new class in 15th century comparative South American literature across multi-epic diasporic migrations.
Hot. Come meet everyone. This is Grant. We used to date, but we had a mutual breakup, so now we're roommates.
How French?
Actually, Nebraska. Nebraska, USA. It is so wonderful for you to finally meet me.
Jaden's an influencer.
It's just like Mother said. Get on that runway, and I'll change your diaper after.
And this is Solana. She's a healer.
Bugs love vegans. They can sense we're less threatening.
Gotcha, bitch.
Claire, they're all just like you.
Oh, thanks, Seth.
I can't be around these people. My brain is starting to liquefy.
We have to go to the source of the mail.
The mailman.
Or even better, where the mailman gets the mail.
The mailman office.
When you chose to stay with me, Chelsea and I are finally gonna connect. Hey, you think I'm dumb, but I'm not. I have a life that I love.
It's gonna take a while for us to figure this out.
Hey.
Hey, how's your crush on Grant? It's electric.
I'm really looking forward to getting close to you.
We're like a modern day Elizabeth and Mr. Darcy. That's from Pride and Prejudice. I get it. You read. Wow. You know, you're actually inspiring me.
To work out?
No, to have ice cream. Maybe I like living with these people. Hit me. One must close a chapter to thusly begin thy next anew.
You talk like a troll guarding a bridge.